last 10 nights of Ramadan. And the last thing, my friends, is we engage in dua. The last 10 nights are a period where Allah Jalla wa Ala frees people from the fire of Jahannam. So ask Allah Ta'ala to make dua. Umar bin Khattab radiallahu anhu, he would say that I am not concerned with the acceptance of my dua. Because if Allah has guided me to make dua, the answer will follow. And Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal rahimahullah ta'ala, he would say that the distance between insan and the arsh of Allah is the sincere dua coming from a sincere heart.